This is my demo for the combination lock in ECE 376. If you were to enter the wrong code, for example 4444, and then hit star, you would get a locked sign and nothing would happen. If you were to enter the right code, which is 1517, you would then get the unlocked, and the stepper motor would move 90 degrees or 50 steps to the open position, wait 2 seconds, and then move 50 steps back to the closed position. That is my combination lock.